Okay, so a lot of you guys were asking me to do this tutorial that I'm gonna be doing for you guys after this clip, which is just a smoky eyeliner. It's very simple, very easy to do. You don't need to have the highest makeup on your kit. It's very simple. It's just a quick eyeliner and you smoke it out. You just gotta do it like very fast in circle motions, and so it creates like a very pretty smoky eyeliner. And if you wanna, go ahead, you can use whatever lipstick you want. It can be something nude, it can be something dramatic, it can be black lipstick if you want. It can be whatever. I mean, the eyes are very, very simple. So the lashes that I'm using on this tutorial are the Flutter. Let me bring it for you guys. Are the Flutter Lashes Inc. You can find them on Instagram. I'm gonna post all their information down below. The ones that I have on right now are called Serena. So I'm gonna post all the information down below. Make sure to go ahead and check down below, okay? Before you ask any questions, make sure to check on the description box. Okay, so what else? My lips, my goodness, I am using Milani sent me a beautiful package that I don't know what I did with it, but I grabbed this lip gloss. This one, it's called, let me check, Coral number 3. I'm gonna post it around here or down below how the name of this, but it's just like lip gloss that it dries, but it doesn't dry too fast. It dries like little by little, like it takes its time to dry, and I really like it so far. I really, really like it. I mean, it's not messy at all. I don't know, I like it, and it comes a purple as well. So I'm gonna be using these lip glosses a lot on my tutorials, and if you're following me on Instagram as well, I'm gonna post, pictures there, like using them, or and if you wanna use like a lip gloss, I was thinking to use this one. They also sent it to me. This one, it's called Pink Lady, and it's just like a pill, a pink lip gloss, and I was thinking to put it just a little bit in the middle, but I decided to just leave it like this because it looks pretty, like it's like matte lip gloss. So anyway, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I'm gonna have more tutorials coming for you guys, I promise. I have a eyebrow tutorial coming up for you guys. I'm not sure if I already uploaded it or not yet, but please go check my main channel in case it's there. And I'm gonna have a contour video as well, so please make sure to go watch those two other tutorials that I'm gonna have up for you guys. On my eyes, as you can see, I'm using a black eyeshadow, and the one that I'm using, it's this one, this palette right here. It's by Saucebox Cosmetics, and it's this black one right here. I'm also gonna post their link down below. You have to get this black. You have to, it's a must. So anyways, hope you guys have a great day and thank or night, whatever time you're watching this video. Like always, I really, really appreciate you guys come by my channel and check my tutorials and subscribing. So thank you so much, you guys, and hope you guys like this quick tutorial that I had for you guys. Okay, so thank you so much and have a great day. You.
as I've never been. Till you put me down, oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now, blew me to places I've never been. You were trouble.